In Orlando, a mass shooting inside a nightclub in Orlando, Florida. At least 50 people were killed, another 53 injured. That's up from the 42 reported earlier this morning. The shooter has been identified as 29-year-old Omar Mateen. He was killed during a gunfight with SWAT teams. Congressman Alan Grayson talked to reporters less than an hour ago. He was asked if investigators believe the nightclub was targeted because it was a gay club.